So this is the Lobster Pot in action, and this is their world famous New England clam chowder that's won all kinds of awards.
Oh, it's lovely. This is the real thing.
Wow. And Andrew, what do you have there?
Well, Stephen, I've got the Portuguese soup. It looks really good. It looks like there's a lot of good meat in there. Some kidney beans, celery, maybe some mixed vegetables. I think I'm gonna give it a try. That's really good.
Now, this is called the lazy lobster because this is for people who don't have the patience to get the lobster out of the shell. And they added in extra lobster to this too, which you can get here. So this is like solid lobster, presumably. I mean, I love lobster, but those shells, oh my God. Okay, so you dip it a little in this and... out of this world, ladies and gentlemen, at the Lobster Pot. Wow!
The lobster salad panini, fresh lobster salad, tossed, it's grilled on fresh sourdough bread. It's got a nice crunch to it, served with a tossed salad. So here we are at the top of the pot. My name is Sean. We're going to take you outside. We're just going to give you a little history on the restaurant, the family, the food. So let's go outside.
You're the owner and manager.
Correct.
And your family has been running the Lobster Pot, the legendary Lobster Pot here.
Since 1979, we took it over. We've been in Provincetown since 1972 in the restaurant business. My brother, myself, my mom own it. My daughter works here, my sister, my nephew. There's 104 of us that work here.
104 of you?
But this is, this is our 37th year. We have fresh seawater that is actually...
Tanks and
we
tanks.
Actually pump in the seawater.
Oh my God.
To the basement, and we have a reservoir with rocks that we create bacteria for the lobsters, and then we take the lobster, the seawater, and we ship them to the tanks. So if they're in the tanks for a day or two, they're well taken care of. And quality, they're not sitting in a walk-in for a couple days. We go through so much lobster and so much food that everything is mainly here for a day at most. So
and it's caught, I guess the lobsters are
locally
just caught.
Locally caught.